The great 18th century fiddler Neil Gow lived in Perthshire, Scotland, and left behind a great legacy of tunes. I'm going to play three of those now, all inspired by whiskey. Farewell to Whiskey, probably his most famous tune. Welcome Whiskey Back Again, and Highland Whiskey. And I'm going to play them on this fiddle. Neil Gow had many fiddles during his lifetime, I'm sure, but at the end of his life, this was his favourite instrument. It's a copy of a Gasparo da Salo, and it's on loan to me just now. Great privilege. So, the whiskey set, Neil Gow.
Thank you.